The Prophet said, whoever keeps a horse for the sake of Allah, out of faith in Allah and believing in His promise. The Prophet said, that horse, it's eating, it's drinking, it's defecating and urinating. All of that is going to be hasanat on your balance, on your scale, on the Day of Judgment.